The Baltimore Ravens have a lot of talent on the defensive side of the ball that can make life difficult for the Denver Broncos offense. Calais Campbell on the interior defensive line is the biggest threat for the Broncos for multiple reasons. He is such a long and gifted athlete that the Ravens do multiple different things with him, which keeps your offensive line guessing. What adds to the difficulty is the injuries the Broncos have to both starting guards, Dalton Reisner and Graham Glasgow. If they have to go with Netani Moody or Quinn Meinerz, it can be extra challenging for the Broncos offense to handle Campbell. Entering the game, Campbell has a reasonable pass rush win rate of 15.6 with 9 total pressures under his belt. Adding to the difficulty is how well he has been playing against the run by either making the plays himself or making life easy for the linebackers. No matter who ends up going against Campbell, they will struggle to limit his impact to help out the offense. Denver has to have a plan to deal with Campbell, but he isn't the only problem up front they will have to deal with. The Ravens rookie pass rusher, Adafe Owe, gets moved around on that front and has shown the ability to generate pressure and defend the run. With the Broncos blocking have struggled through the first three games, it doesn't look good entering this matchup. The Broncos have to figure out how to improve their blocking to help take the pressure off of Teddy Bridgewater and help the offense's effectiveness overall. For Mile High Huddle, I'm Eric Trickle.